Not even light reaches from the hole above. I hope something turns up. Want to give it a try? I don't know what'll happen, though. We'll put that to good use. works. Wanna try it? I understand wanting to be cautious, but... This is all thanks to you.
Hey, good to see
you. Hi.
Let's give it a go.
Oh?
Our fates must be tied. Just try me. I want to make this quick. Just try me. Just try me. Give it a go. Just try me. I want to make this quick. See if you can stop me. Don't waste my time. That's a big help. I'm glad you're around. I can't thank you enough. I have to repay you for this. Sorry. I made a mistake. You can forgive me, right? Yeah. Good, good. Lucky me. Yeah, that was smooth. Perfect. Way to go. Way to do it. You've got the brains and the skills. Not bad. Whew. Victor, I'm glad we got through that. That could have gone worse. That way. Wanna head over there? Got it. You're on. Works for me. Please stay safe. May fortune come your way. Let the journey be a pleasant one. I just want to take it easy. How about a break? Okay, time for a rest. Whew, I'm worn out. I'm getting thirsty. Just try me. Thirsty. Just try me. Thirsty. Just try me. I want to make this, see if you can stop me. Perfect. Yeah. Good, good. Lucky me. Yeah, that was smooth. Perfect. Yeah, that was smooth.
Watch it, man. Thank you. hope we don't get attacked here. Go ahead on your own. We need to maintain awareness. Every tool you have, right? Let's keep that lantern in mind. I can barely see in front of my nose. Not even light reaches from the hole above. You've got to watch your surroundings. Understand wanting to be cautious, but There. Now we have something to mark our way. Huh? Is that really? We don't get attacked here. Here. a marvelous find. I'll be right there. We hope we don't get attacked here. On your own. Huh? Is that really?
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Giacomo!
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
Too late. A kid?
Away from Mia! Nicola!
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Ah,
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
This lever might be our ticket. I hope we don't get attacked here.
Pretty tough to me.
Makes it easier to get around.
That gives us an easier way to walk. You have to use every tool you have, right? You got everything? Up you go. Got everything? Understand wanting to be cautious, but that to good use. Tight spaces like this. A clever contraption. That was a slog. Thank you. Mary. We'll put that to good use. I'm on my way. Let's get going.
Did you need something? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell? Okay, take care.
I've got a whole but series. We don't have a wide selection, but the quality there's not a there's tell. You've forgotten it's been a but if you've got if you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
What is?
Where am I? Am I still alive? No. I know this feeling. I've come back to life again. What happened back there? Cruz, everyone was... Each time I learn something new about our world, or the state of those living in it, my feelings of guilt pierced me even deeper. Starving revenants fighting each other for a handful of blood beads, and the ranks of the lost swelling with each successive conflict. I spend my restless days in battle, trying to keep my head above water. Only when I'm engaged in the rush of combat can I close my eyes to the gravity of what I've done.
Are you helping me? These blood beads.
Those men lying over there ordered you to find them, right? Well, now you can keep them. Far too many people keep revenants as thralls these days. Stay safe and watch yourself over there.
My name is Kevin. I could give you a hand with whatever.
I'll see you. Here's what I was able to bring. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wish there was some way I could repay you.
I do this because I want to. Don't worry about me, alright?
Tell me if I can help with something. I'll do whatever I can for you.
Back then, I had no idea what would happen. As Operation Queenslayer dragged on with no foreseeable end, even children were turned into revenants and sent out to fight. And then, when it was over, both the strong and the weak were ravaged by bloodthirst. But with resources thin, they had nowhere to turn. I wanted to do something, to do anything to help, That's honestly all there was to it. It never occurred to me that my actions could lead to such tragedy.
What is it? Take care. What is it?
Our scouts were in it up to their necks. But they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad. Those guys are the best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Pay attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll.
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jessica. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée. That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it? The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just... I appreciate any help you can provide. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
What is it? An odd-looking figurine, but its face looks pleasant.
Did people once ride these creatures on their journeys in the world outside? I would like to try riding one someday. A purpose. I will give form to the power of the Vestige's creator and bind it to your bloodstream. Because you... Take care.
Surprised to see some that we don't care. The fact is, besides, go talk to. We'll need to find three blood springs in our springs.
I've got just about. Even the lost are valuable customers if they bring the right coin. Let me know if you need anything.
Hi! A blood veil is a revenant's fangs. They're used to stab into a foe and drain the blood out of them. While you attack, dodge, and parry, you can use that blood to unleash powerful effects. There are a few different types of blood veils. You should use the type that best fits your stock. Okay.
What's up? We're headed for a nasty place that never goes away. The miasma accelerates the thirst for blood. Wearing a mask helps, but even that has its... With your ability to disperse the miasma, though, we might be in the clear. See you around.
I'm just... There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter. Don't do anything senseless. Your life...